everyone, and Happy New Year. I know it's not New Year, but it's my first video of 2022, so a big Happy New Year to everybody. I hope that you're all doing well. Today, I am obviously here with a cover from Encanto. I'm sure everyone's seen it by now, and I do intend to do a medley. I've had a lot of questions already. But today, we're going to kick off the Encanto content with We Don't Talk About Bruno. But first, I want to say a huge thank you to the sponsors of this video, who I've worked with on multiple occasions, and you guys know that I adore them, and that is Ana Luisa Jewelry. Ana Luisa are a New York-based company who produce extremely high quality but also very affordable jewelry. With Ana Luisa, everything is priced fairly and produced ethically, and there's no unnecessary mining or markups. Ana Luisa believe that how they create their pieces matters just as much as why people wear them, and that luxury shouldn't be defined so narrowly and designed for so few. High quality jewelry shouldn't cost the planet, and that is one of the reasons that I love Ana Luisa so much. Another reason that I love working with Ana Luisa is because they really care about the planet, and they use recycled materials wherever possible, which is a really important thing to me. Whenever I receive anything from Ana Luisa, you can just tell that the quality of every single item and the packaging is so beautiful. It's such a prestige company, but at an affordable price, which is something that you can't complain about. Ana Luisa also have such a vast library of pieces for you to choose from. These pieces that I'm showing here are the ones that I chose to receive for this collaboration with them. Go and check out Ana Luisa and get yourself and your loved ones the perfect gift with up to 40% off using my link that I will leave down below in the description box. Thank you so much to Ana Luisa for working with me again and for sponsoring this video. I hope that you guys enjoy my cover.
Don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
But
it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready, and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Clouds are loud in the sky.
Who walks in with a mischievous grin?
Fondor.
Who telling this story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go home.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, through the living fear of Bruno stuttering, stumbling, I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of fall. Heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left Abuela and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno.
I'd grow a gut.
And just like he said, he said that my hair would disappear. Now look at my head. No, no, your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
OJ Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like I hear him.
Hey sis, I want not a sound out of you.
About that Bruno, I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Seven foot frame, rats along his back. There wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Fades to black.
Yeah,
he sees
again popping in to say that I hope that you enjoyed my cover, and remember to go and check out Ana Luisa. I love you guys. I hope that you have a nice day, whatever you're doing today, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.